And during the interview, we have a hallelujah time. Pastor Ela and Sister Penny came out to that street one day, picked me up in their vans. And this is when they were in the hotel. And I wasn't ready to stop using yet. But one day I walked back in here, Pastor Ela had relocated. And I came back in here saved and ready to run on for Jesus. When Pastor Ela asked me to share my testimony for your word of hope, he asked me to share it anonymously. But how many of you know that there's no power in an anonymous testimony? I wanted you to face the testimony.
Amen.
I wanted you to know that the same God that did it for me,
Amen.
What great things the Lord has done, because when you rejoice with somebody else, you know it's coming next.